Security was high around key sites in Brussels, including national embassies, ahead of a NATO summit on Monday, June 14th. Leaders, United States President Joe Biden and Turkish President Tayyip Erdogan, arrived on Sunday for the meeting of alliance members, where Russia, China, and cybersecurity were all on the agenda.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.